फकीरमोहन विश्वविद्यालय वाणिज्य विभाग द्वारा अनुष्ठित होइछि दुईदिनी अंतर्जातीय वेबिनार एथिरे मुख्य अतिथि भाबे जोग देथिले नोबेल शांति पुरस्कार विजेता महम्मद युनुस अर्थनीतिर सामाजिक और सांस्कृतिक दिग प्रति ध्यान देले आर्थिक अनग्रसर संप्रदाय आर्थिक स्वच्छलता पाई परिबो बोली महम्मद युनुस कहिथिले। विश्वविद्यालयर कुलपति प्रोफेसर मधुमिता दास वेबिनार आयोजन किपरि प्रेरणापद तहा वर्णना करथिले। सम्मानित अतिथि भाबे जोग देथिले किट विश्वविद्यालय प्रतिष्ठाता तथा सांसद डॉ अच्युत सामंत किस विश्वविद्यालयर कुलपति प्रोफेसर सस्मिता सामंत निजर सुचिंतित मत व्यक्त करथिले। वेबिनार स्नातकोत्तर परिषदर अध्यक्ष प्रोफेसर सच्चिदानंद देहुरी स्वागत संभाषण देथिबा बेले विषयवस्तु उपरे सूचना प्रदान करथिले डॉ आर्तबंधु जेना।
And that's how we got to the poor people. That's how it worked. They go to the rich, we go to the poor. It's exactly the opposite. They go to the city, we go to the village. They go to the city center, we go to the remote village. Not just a nearby village, we go to the remote village. So we make everything different, opposite. They go to men, we go to women.
I was just talking about the Tribeni. So today we have a confluence of Professor Mahabad Yunus and also the founder of our university, Fakirmohan Senapati, and we have Professor Sasmita Samanta, the Vice Chancellor of KIS University. So I express my grateful thanks to all the dignitaries who have joined, and my special thanks and gratitude goes to Professor Yunus.
Even in the field of business and economics, while we talk about the business and economics, we talk about money, we talk about the physical gain, whatever you are getting through that. But he has just transformed that concept and he has shown to the world. And with that concept, today we are very proud that business, in the people in the business, we are very proud that business is not about money. Business can be about adding values, adding the growing in the field of compassion and humanity. He defines business as the growth process. So I once KIT had got the opportunity to get Professor Yunus in the campuses of KIT and KISS. And we are very happy to listen to him. And I was very fortunate to read his book, Three Zeros, what he had offered to us in that campus.